Hi folks, so I just ruined one. It's on the back of this one. But never mind. So colours, well there's my palette. Cadmium yellow light, artist quality. The rest aren't. Raw sienna, alizarin crimson, light red, ultramarine, burnt umber, paint grey and burnt sienna. Burnt umber and the alizarin I very rarely use. But I'm just doing, just making things up really. All my stuff is made up. So what should we do? I don't really want to do a woodland scene. I like water scenes. So we do those. So let's wet the paper. The hot weather's gone for a while. We've had a real good bash of 28, 29, 30 degrees centigrade balmy nights. You can't sleep. So we're in. Well, I don't suppose we're going to expect to come back now. We're waiting for a bit of rain. But it still hasn't finished. There still might be a sting in the tail for us. I'm talking about London. Right, OK, a bit about sienna. Put that in. A bit of light red in there. Just keep it... Right, now we'll put in some cloud, or blue first. Now the cloudy things are the bits in between, but a bit of red in there. Who knows how these are going to end up. Put some of that down there. We're going to put some blue. Right, okay, that'll do. So we'll dry that off. And that will fix the colour, so headphones off folks, ready, go! I only really do landscapes. I don't do gardens and houses and stuff like that. I leave that to those that are more skilled at it. I prefer trying to create an atmosphere with a watercolour. Have you got an atmospheric sky there? You never know how they're going to turn out. Well, not entirely. So let's put in some trees. I'll use the medium hake for those. And we'll have some distant ones. That's a bit of Payne's grey as well. And a bit of that yellow. Look at how strong it is. And it's just they're just starting to lose their hairs now. The use some brushes. Now we'll put in a bit of a stream in there. The paint's grey, the blue. I don't know what this one's doing, but got some bankage in there. Connects up the banks a bit, there's a bit of green. Dear, dear. A bit more blue in there. Take those up. Very, very light touch. There's a little bit of a shadow, a bit of a paint grey. I'm coming with some burnt sienna, just to warm it up. Yeah, I only use the red for the skies. I'm just making this up as I'm going along. So we want a nice bit of a warmer colour here. I'm thinking of the River Wandle, which I should have been riding my bike along this morning, but it was raining. We don't go in the rain. But it didn't amount to very much. Could have done. painting on the lump from the back, where it's swollen the paper from the painting on the other side. It's a shame, really. It was quite a good one. A shadow under there. Dark in there, another shadow. A counter change, mustn't forget that. So we're going with Payne's Grey. Right, let's strengthen up this other side. Paint grey, plenty of green. Put some shadow on here. Card. Don't overdo this. Right. What happens now? Right, we'll put in a bit of dry brush. Shadows. I think I've overdone the shadows here, but let's just see where we go from here. A bit. Just take that, they just run into that. I want this bank in there to show. Lovely blue and Payne's grey, look, a bit cold colour. Put some in there. That's all good shadow there. Get this. There we go. Not having done many watercolours for several weeks, it's quite hard to get back into them. You can't get on a roll with them because I mix it up with the main oil. Oh, that looks like it now. Right, let's bit of tape. Bit murky, bit muddy. The sky's pretty good. I'll let that go. I don't think it's that bad. Bit heavy, but well, we should put some birds in, shouldn't we? I'll use this tiny little rigger. Could get some lovely. To put a bird. Oh, I stabbed the page there. Right, I'm going to let that go. I can't do any more to it. I've ruined one side. But I hope you're enjoying my meadow scenes and sunny effects, and what I'm going to do is some more of the rocky rocks in the sea. I quite like doing that, those. Right, well, that's the best I can do with that today. So I'll get it uploaded. Thanks for watching, folks. Bye bye.